Hey guys, good morning and welcome to another episode of Behind Closed Doors. And today on the agenda, the workshop Creativity and Styling with Nadine and me. Lots of work to be done before we can start the workshop because we still have to get all the gear back into order from yesterday's Sony workshop. But hey, we love a little challenge and that's actually where this workshop is all about today. So, what is that workshop Creativity and Styling all about? Well, let me tell you. It's actually pretty easy. Oh, and if you're wondering, why is the sound sounding different? You are absolutely right. Normally we use these Bluetooth Sony microphones, which are absolutely awesome. The thing is, I do have the one on the camera, but I can't find the one that I actually have here. And now I'm very, very, very afraid that's in the washing machine. So Anyweek is going to be here in a moment and I can ask. And otherwise, we will see if they're waterproof. Okay, so about that workshop, Creativity and Styling. Today is that workshop. And the workshop is always very, very challenging because it's co-taught between Nadine and me. Now, in a normal photo shoot, what is the first thing you notice? It's the model, right? It's the lighting. It's everything else. And that everything else sometimes isn't there. Now, what do I mean with this? Sometimes you see a photo and you have perfect lighting, you have the perfect backdrop, you have the perfect model, but somehow it just doesn't click. There's nothing going on where you go like, I really love that shot. And that could be because there's no attention to styling. Now, what is styling? Styling can be the set, like small props you use. It can be the lighting, of course, because think about movies. Why does a movie have a certain appeal to you? For example, Titanic or Saving Private Ryan or any other movie, they use tinting. So styling can also be tinting. But most of all, what we're focusing on today is the combination of what you can do with clothing. So in other words, what can you do with 50 euros of budget or 25 euros of budget or even less? What can you do with that? And the first part is actually where Nadine is teaching the students how to make their own clothing, what to do with that clothing, and most of all, how to do it on a budget. After that, they will actually come to the studio and I will teach them what to do with the lighting and then also what to do with the retouching. So it's literally from clothing or dressing up the model all the way to the retouching, so the tinting. So it's actually a pretty complex workshop. So it's pretty easy because it's about what can you do, but it's also pretty complex because it has all these little parts coming together. And one of the things I always tell students is the difference between the best photographer in the world or the best of anything and you is just this. Because this part is all about lighting, aperture, ISO, and we all know that, right? But making that shot pop, sometimes let me take an example. Sometimes you see a shot of yourself and you go like, I really love this shot. You put it online and nobody seems to like the shot and they'll go like, yeah, it's okay. And you go like, why is it okay? It's an awesome shot. It looks exactly like the shot that that guy took. And then when you look really close to the guy who took the shot that you really like, you will see that there are minute little differences. Sometimes it's a pose that's a little bit different or lighting that's just a little bit different. Let me put it this way. The whole part is already there. You already know that part. It's that little finesse that really, really makes a difference between going, oh, okay, to, oh my, this is the best shot I ever saw. So today it's all about that, oh my, this is the best shot I ever saw. Now, am I gonna make incredible shots today? I don't know, maybe, maybe not, but I'm gonna try. But most of all, what I wanna do, and that's the cool thing, I'm a teacher, I don't have to make great portfolio shots. What I have to do is get the idea over to the students that the students actually understand that you have to take care of every minute detail. Don't just shoot like a crazy guy, spray and pray. Take your time, take a deep breath, and really nail that shot. So that's, well, that's what we're gonna do today. Okay, first thing on the agenda, the Lussie Rugged Drive and the Dell XPS 15. Now, this is, by the way, one of the things that I do miss about the Mac, my Macs. Now I have to get all the images from yesterday and I'm gonna back up the vlog, of course, to the Lussie and then get it into my main PC. Now, what do I miss about the Mac time? Very, very simple. With the Mac, you could just use a Thunderbolt cable, connect it to your Mac, start it up in target mode, and you can just copy everything. Now, I first have to copy it onto a hard drive, then take that hard drive to the computer, and then copy everything back. It's not a big deal, but that's one of the things that I really miss. If you know a way to connect a PC straight to another PC and copy over, let me know. And don't go do it over the network, because that's way too slow. We really need those high transfers. And remember, the Dell doesn't have a hardwired network connector. So if I want to do that, I have to get a dongle, which we actually have for gigabit network. But anyway, it's way too much hassle. I just want something that you connect together and it works, just like a Mac. But hey, for now, these drives are awesome. Oh, and don't worry, I didn't forget that video about Mac to PC, but I did change one thing. Now, this is the menu bar, and with the Mac I always had it on the bottom of my screen. And with the PC I also had it on the bottom of my screen, but I changed it to the top part. I still don't like it that much. The reason is very simple. We have the Wacom on the bottom, and when I wanted to open up the menu, it just didn't work that way. So I always was going to the Wacom with my mouse, as you can see here. And I really want it to be here. So we changed the menu to top. It's a little bit getting used to, but hey, who knows? So if you're still interested in that video from Mac to PC, let me know in the comments below and maybe I will do it a little bit faster than promised. Next week, I'm actually off. Can you believe it? A full week, no workshops, no photo shoots. The only workshop I'm teaching is on Friday. The rest of the week, free time. Wow. For you guys, that actually means no behind the closed doors till Friday after this one. But hey, I promise you, there will be videos on Photoshop, and I'm gonna do that series on from Mac to PC. So don't worry, you will see an update on the vlog channel, of course. Oh, sorry, on the YouTube channel. It's because we do so many vlogs, it's almost the vlog channel. I hope you guys liked it, but we don't forget the other videos. Now, remember that in the past we only uploaded like some behind the scenes videos and some tips videos, but we uploaded way less than we do now. Now we try to upload something every day or every other day. So although there's a lot of vlog material out there, the tips are actually more frequent than before. So this week, a lot of vlogs. Next week, because I'm a week off, a lot of Photoshop tips and other stuff. Whatever you want to know, just leave comments below. And of course, hit that like button and subscribe to our channel. And I'm also going to ask you at the end of the video. Okay, have to start copying because Nadine will be here in about half an hour. Just spoke to Anouk. The microphone was indeed in my pocket and went through the washing machine. She's bringing it here now. Let's hope it still works, because otherwise I have to find another Bluetooth solution. Not a good start of the day. Or, well, if it still works, it's a great start of the day. But I don't have high hopes, to be honest. Okay, there we go. Gonna turn this one on. Gonna turn the one on the camera on. And it seems to connect. So, that looks good. Let's connect the audio.
Maybe if I come really, really close, we have audio, but no audio so far.
Okay, I thought if it doesn't work, maybe the line input still works, but it also doesn't work. So we're gonna put it on rise. Maybe that will work because it still connects and it seems the audio is really low. So maybe after 2 or 3 days in the rise, it will work. And otherwise I have to find another solution. Luckily, I still have this little microphone. The problem with this one is if I aim it at myself, it sounds great. But if I talk from the back, it doesn't sound really well. So this is not a perfect solution. And the thing is, if I disconnect the cable from the microphone, I literally have to change the input level, because this one has to be on a really low level input. And the built-in microphones has to be on a very high level input. And with the Bluetooth device, they were approximately on the same level. So this sucks. And look who arrived. There we have the always smiling, always beautiful Nadine. Okay, the students have arrived, so here we go.
right?
Okay, now, of course, workshops are always incredibly cool, but today we also have a little bit of sad news. Although it's sad news for me. Because Daisy, our intern, this is not Steffi, this is Daisy, is bringing cake. And why is she bringing cake? Because this is her last day as an intern. And yes, we heard that before, so who knows, she will be back, but you never know with Daisy and Steffi. So Daisy, did you like our internship?
Yes, it was very fun.
Very fun, okay. Well, let's see if the cake is okay and let's determine then if you can come back. When somebody leaves, we give him a little bit of a present. So, what do we give? Daisy, the Lassie Rocket hard drive. And you know why? Because I absolutely love those hard drives. They're amazing. So if you're in the market for a new hard drive, make sure you check out Lassie. Okay guys, that was it for today. Everything is cleaned up. I'm gonna turn off the lights as soon as I find the remote control, because somehow I don't know where it is. Now who placed it here? Anyway, so we're done. Everything is cleaned up. We're gonna turn off the lights. And we're gonna go home to edit the vlog and have dinner. Now, of course, you guys want to see the end results from today's workshop and the demo days yesterday from Sony, right? So, here we go. Hope you like those end results. Hey, if you like what we do, please subscribe to our channel, leave comments below, hit that like button, smash it, because we really like that. And tell other people about it so our channel and community can grow. From now on, it will be a while before you have another behind the closed doors, but you could also get one maybe tomorrow. You never know. But I promise you, next Friday there will be a new one. Up until then, I upload some, well, tips for you guys. So, every day there will be something new on the channel. Thank you so very much for watching, guys. See you again next time. Bye bye.